August 13th is a very special day for all of us. It is the organ donation day. As you're probably aware, every year hundreds of thousands of people develop organ failure, be it kidney, liver, heart, and sometimes other organs too. And the only hope and the best hope for these people is to get an organ transplantation day. Organ transplantation involves donation of an organ to help someone else. There are two kinds of donation. One is a living related or a living unrelated donation, where a person donates one of his organs or part of his organ to someone else who needs it. This can happen in mostly kidney and liver. The other form of donation is called cadaver donation, where after the brain death of an individual, which is diagnosed by certain specialists, if the family opts to, they can donate the organ of that individual to others.
Manipal Hospital, Bangalore is recognized for multi-organ transplant, and we at Department of Plastic Surgery offer hand transplant services.
It would be a great service to those people who have lost their hands, and together we will be able to transform their lives.
Gift of an organ is almost equal to gift of a life. You know, people are doing a noble gift by donating their organs and saving the lives of the people who are suffering from end-stage organ disease.
I would humbly request you to pledge your organs and save lives.
It is very appropriate that we make every possible effort to educate our patients about the importance of organ donation, about the work that is done in heart-lung transplants in Manipal Hospital.
The kidney transplant is quite safe nowadays, and in fact, the success rate, if you look at world over, even our center is around 95% to 99%, and they live much better. If you look at 1 year survival on a kidney transplant, is almost 99%. That is almost near normal. So that's the reason kidney transplant after a donation will be definitely a great thing.
Organ donation awareness is much better these days when compared to many years ago.
On this organ donation day, an important message that we would like to convey to the lay people is that kidney donation is a very important aspect of kidney transplantation, wherein a friend, a relative or a loved one donates an organ to the person who's suffering from kidney disease, and this completely changes the life of the person who's suffering from disease.
We have so many donations, we all have heard, blood donation, helping someone to study, helping someone to get married, many things in life. But of all the donations, if you look at, organ donation probably stands the highest level. Because we might have any amount of money, many things can be bought, even in health, with money. But what we cannot certainly buy is an organ. This has to be donated.
The eyes, they say, is a window to the world. However, there are more than 3 million people who are suffering from corneal blindness. The only way to treat these patients is through a corneal transplantation, where this opaque cornea can be replaced by a clear cornea. So the simple act of eye donation gives sight to multiple blind people. Do not burn or bury the eyes, donate them. So even after the death, we can still live through the eyes of a blind person and give him hope and vision to see this beautiful world.
The important message we want to give on this important day is that think about organ donation, plan about it. There are legal ways of going about it. We can designate that in an unfortunate event of my death, probably my organs can be donated. We can pledge our organs even before, you know, we see a bad end.
Let us join hands in this organ donation awareness and save many more lives.
Please be aware of organ donation, and when either you unfortunately have an accident or anyone in your family has an accident and has severe neurological damage, please let your doctors or treating physicians know that the organs can be donated. Don't bury or burn the organs. Donate them and save a life. It's a true gift of life.